Good morning, students. We have today the reaction of metals with acid to produce hydrogen gas. Now, what way the metal will react with acid? It all depends upon their reactivity, because we know all metals do not have the same nature of reactivity. Some may react very fast, some may show a moderate reaction, some will have a very slow reaction with acid, and some may not react with acid at all. So we will see the reactivity series to see how will the reaction with acid take place. We have potassium getting the top position in the reactivity series because it is highly reactive metal. Next to it will be sodium, magnesium, calcium, then we have magnesium, aluminium, zinc, iron, tin. You can write nickel first, then tin, lead, then we have hydrogen. Though hydrogen is not a metal, but it is kept in this reactivity series. Then we have copper, mercury, silver, gold, and platinum. These are the different metals that are generally put in the reactivity series. So far, their reaction with acids are concerned. We have sodium, potassium, and calcium. Their reaction with the acid will be highly violent and vigorous also, and this is how this reaction will take place. Though this reaction is highly explosive, it is not advisable to carry out this reaction at home because the reaction is highly violent. This is the product going to be magnesium, aluminium, and zinc is concerned. They are showing moderate reaction towards acid. It will have a vigorous reaction but not so violent like zinc plus H2SO4 will get ZnSO4 plus hydrogen gas. So far these metals are concerned, again their reaction will be very slow, like Fe plus HCl will give FeCl2 and plus hydrogen gas. Now all these metal, you can see, since they are above hydrogen in the reactivity series, so they will react with acid to give hydrogen gas, because these metals can easily displace hydrogen from the acid and the hydrogen will be in the form of hydrogen gas. Now so far these metals which are below hydrogen gas is concerned or hydrogen is concerned, they are not going to show any kind of reaction with acid, means they will not react at all. For example, copper plus hydrochloric acid, here the reaction will not take place. So we do not expect any hydrogen gas to be released using this reaction. Neither the other metals in the reactivity series below hydrogen will show any kind of reaction. So this is how it will react. So far the reaction of metal to prepare hydrogen gas with acid is concerned, we generally prefer zinc. The reason is that sodium, potassium, they are highly violent reaction. They show violent reaction with acid, so we do not take these metals to prepare hydrogen in the lab. Calcium and magnesium, they are highly expensive metals. Aluminium, they will form a coating on the surface. Most of the time the coating is oxide layer, which may stop the reaction. Iron requires continuous heating to be done to produce hydrogen gas because the reaction is too slow. then all these metals you can see. Okay, lead is so far is concerned, you know, lead to some extent it will show the reaction, but because of the insoluble coating that is formed on the surface, again the reaction will not complete. So it is also not preferred in the lab to prepare hydrogen gas. Then you know these all metals, copper, mercury, silver, gold and platinum, they are very less reactive metal, so they cannot displace hydrogen from the acid and no reaction take place. So this is the reactivity of these metals towards acid to produce hydrogen gas. So next day we will see how to prepare hydrogen gas in the lab. Thank you.